Today I'll be discussing about turf analysis. What is turf analysis? It is total amplitude, reach and the frequency analysis. As the name suggests, it talks about reach and the frequency and commonly used in media and the market potential service. Let me explain the turf analysis in the simplest form. Say, for example, people would like to launch 3 mixed fruit flavors in the supermarket chains. And it identified 3 fruits, one as guava, second one as jamu, and the third one as a pomegranate. And they would like to experiment with the 3 different flavors, that is guava and the jamu, guava and the pomegranate, jamu and the pomegranate in the stores. They have conducted a market research to identify which combination of this customer will like most. They have used the Likert scale on a 1 to 10 measurement scale, and those responses which got more than 9 points were selected for the further analysis, which are highly satisfied or most preferred. Now, in this case, the paperboard will analyze first what is the people response towards the guava, and what is the people response towards the jamu, and what is the people response towards the pomegranate. And they'll also ask the question to them about which combination of the 3 they are planning, like guava and the jamu, guava and the pomegranate, jamu and the pomegranate, they would like to prefer. And now they get the customer responses data about which combination the customers preferred most. Assume in a situation most of the supermarkets would like to store only 2 flavors of the mixed fruits offered by the paperboard. Now, paperboard has to decide which of the 3, okay, among the 3, the best 2 they have to select and manufacture and supply to the superstore. In this situation, the best 2, okay, the reach and the frequencies and the total frequencies offered by the consumers will be considered, and those 2 flavors will be selected to supply to the supermarkets. Thus, turf analysis helps the companies like paperboard to optimize their product lines and offer the combination that market likes. And it also widely used in media communication, which advertisements works better and what is their reach and frequency. If the advertisements are not working better, they have to change the content or the background of the advertisement to make it more effective. Okay, thank you. Any questions, please put your questions on the WhatsApp, the blog. Please subscribe to my channel and also like this video. Write your comments on the video. Thank you.